That's how all farmers in Central Valley, most of them, you know.
They're chill?
99% of farmers, they're family-owned businesses, so.
Yeah.
They started working in the tractors themselves.
So they're humble.
And they employ hundreds and thousands of workers.
Wow. And they don't let the success get to them or make them go Hollywood. Charles, if you won the lotto, would you still do your job or no?
I don't have a job.
You do to love, you never want to stay in your life, right?
Would he still do it if he won like 20, 30 million?
Yeah, I'd pay him. But he has to put a tattoo of my face on it.
Pepe, if you won the lotto, are you still here every day, sweating in 120 degrees?
I'll probably take a month vacation and then I'll be back. Nah, not even a month, probably 2 weeks.
The business that I started for my father?
Yeah.
My father's the one with the cowboy hat.
He's here?
Yeah, he provides labor for him.
Nice.
So my dad is a labor contractor.
That's really cool. So he gets people to work.
He gets people to work, he employs people under his name.
That's badass.
You make sure other labor contractors are
fair,
or the employers don't take advantage of their...
Like they have restroom facilities,
and they make sure they have all the both food safety and also the heat safety.
All the right conditions.
Make sure they follow all the regulations, yeah.
That's really cool. Because sometimes when you don't have papers, people take advantage, unfortunately. Look, I came from another country.
And remember when I gave... over 1,000 boxes of supplies during the COVID-19,
yes.
Early in
I remember.
March.
Yep.
He helped me donate 5-pound bags to each of those boxes. So
that's cool.
He donated over 5,000 little 5-pound bags.
That's a lot.
Because almonds is a good healthy snack.
Yeah, it is. It's very healthy. It's good to lower your cholesterol, but it's not cheap. Jose Ramirez after sparring. I'm going to show you some of his sparring partners here. They're working. Keep going, Leo. Keep going. You knocked his mask off. Marcus Valle, working. What's your name?
Dominic Valle.
Working. Always. It's like 110 degrees in here right now. It's hot. It's Nano. Guys, whenever you see Nano, what do people have to say when they see you, Nano?
It's Nano.
How was sparring today with Alexis Espino?
I only did 2 rounds.
You guys got down? Fireworks? Show people what you got. We'll get back for a second.
Huh?
Show us some magic on camera.
I got you.
There you go. Alexis, show him what you got.
My hand kind of hurt right now, sparring, so I'm not trying to hold this one.
You just stay in shape. You're not trying to kill anybody. Imagine getting hit by that. It's good night. It's buenas noches, as they would say. You're putting them to sleep. Hopefully back in the ring soon. Alexis has been a worker. Work. Thank you, Alexis.
Thank you.
Working.
You mean my corner again?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm down. I'm back in Alexis' corner. I got hired again after I got fired last fight. I'm back.
Who fired you?
I didn't get fired, but we're going to be back. Bigger and stronger next fight. Hopefully soon.
You're always welcome.
Thank you. I appreciate it. It's good stuff. Now you're glossing. And Jose's farm, big dudes. 12 days out from Victor Postol. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned.